Hey guys, today I'm gonna be reviewing I got 33 bonbon. It's a little bonbon thing. He's like a little puppet. He's pretty cool. I made him last night, but I didn't get a chance to make a video because it was like it was like 8:09, so I couldn't make a video. Yes. Bonbon cheeks. I don't know if you can see that, but that's red. You can't really see it because it's blending in.
I'm gonna kill her bonbon. Nightmare bonbon.
Okay, whatever. So.
Stop
eating me. There's a red bow tie. His mouth is open. That's his nose. So, he has a different color on his ear. I don't know if you could see that. So, yeah. He might be in a future episode. Actually, he will be, because if he's not, what's the point of having it? And if you want to know what episode he's gonna be in, read the description. So yeah, bye!